Every day, 2 million tons of sewage and industrial effluent float into Hong Kong water. We better clean up our act, or the consequences will be hard to swallow.